And now we're using our full middle C position. So those are all the notes that we learned from part one. Ready? One, two,